Alright, let's continue looking around. Now, there's definitely monsters over here we can fight. What is this over here? Oh, Olympian pomegranate. Well, Olympian figs. Alright, there is a big guy over here. If I can keep getting headshots on him, I'm good. Honestly, my biggest problem with this guy is I can't seem to accurately hit him with my axe. Stamina upgrade available. Yeah, we'll hit up that stamina upgrade in a bit. Let's take a look around the area here. Lots of statues and whatnot. Palace of Aphrodite. Palace,
the most majestic sight on the Golden Isle skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in particular I think is pretty regal.
Not sure what's going on over here, but oh well, we'll go ahead and look around. Like, I need the materials, so let's just keep wandering around. Like, this might be one of those, like, areas that we can technically access, but, basically, we can't really do much. Like, let's, continue, looking around here. Oh, okay, there's enemy soldiers we can beat up here. And I need to beat these guys up. Because, I need the, crystals. I forget what they're called, but they're of relative... They're of significant, use to me. They're the blue crystals used in, Alright, so, we have to, find apples. Okay. Alright, so the question is, can I snipe these guys from over here? Yes. So if I can get away with using the Apollo arrows, we'll be fine. Okay, so this is one of those puzzle challenges. So I believe this references the Trojan War startup where we have Paris and, what's her name? Helen. Alright, so this is one of those, like, slider puzzles that I absolutely hate because there's an order you have to do it in. Alright, so we now know that this has to be on the right side. So we'll push this over. And, we'll push this over. This over here. This over here. This over here. This up here. This over here. And finally we push this inwards and boom. Coin get. And we still need a ton of those.
You have not.
Eros, what a mama's boy. Always doing whatever Aphrodite told him to. Like shooting Helen with his arrow to fulfill her bargain with Paris of Troy.
I wonder if Fenyx will test the power of an arrow on the Helen statue. Once Eros struck her with his arrow, she was powerless to do anything but leave her husband, Menelaus of Sparta, for Paris.
Alright, we completed a quest there. See if we can jump on over here. So I saw this over here and I'm like, oh, there's probably something I can do here. And the apple is now unlocked, so let's see what's up here as well. Oh, pomegranate, okay. Although, last I checked, I don't think apples were Aphrodite's thing. Apples were more like Eris's thing. Now the question is this some sort of trap? No.
You might have offered Paris power, Hera, but it wasn't enough to win the Apple of Discord.
Of course not. It was a total turnoff. Paris didn't want power. He was a slave to love.
Athena. If Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the apple. But alas...
Aha! Time paradox!
Wow. You're smarter than I gave you credit for.
Oh, sorry. I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Never mind.
Okay, let's drag this down here. Let's see here. How do I get this out of the way? Oh, okay.
The Apple of Discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe to toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Fenyx think it symbolized?
Freedom.
That's some deep thinking, Prometheus. Okay. So I'm not sure if we were actually supposed to do anything other than that here. So let's do some looking around here. Okay. Oh, there's evil possessed chickens we can beat. Oh, legendary rooster.
Did you know this rooster was once the great Electrion?
Helios, this annoying bird that screeches every time the sun comes up?
The very one.
Knock him dead, Fenyx! That dumb bird is the last thing I want to hear after partying with Dionysus.
This bird is problematic. Oh wow, this guy can just barely move out of the range of my attacks. Come on. let's kill the legendary chicken. There we go. Chicken takedown. There we go. Electron, the legendary rooster. That sucked. Do this again. Get the other one over here lit up. And I'm not sure what this reward is, but it's probably something important. Oh, this is for like that constellation challenge. Hold on a moment. So I have to head over to the constellation over here. Because I do need the Charon coins. Let's see here. So one would go right over here. Nope. So we have to look around for the constellations. Oh, there's another one over there. And God, the brightness in this game is just so hard to deal with sometimes. So let's see, what do we got? We need some sort of, animal. See, oh, we need a cabbage. Okay. Where are we gonna find a cabbage? Oh well, we'll just look around for a while.
Attack! Cleanse this world of divine imperfection!
Like, we can do quite a bit as long as I can avoid his, like, primary attacks. Oh, that one shot me? Yeah, that's concerning. We're just gonna avoid direct confrontation for now on. That guy's dead. Well, I tried to dodge that and failed. Let's continue trying to shoot its eye. I tried. I'm just not good at dodging. As we have, like, evidently uncovered. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and return to the Hall of the Gods. Because I need to upgrade some of my stuff. Alright, so, let's upgrade our weapons here. Can't do that. Can't do that either. Can't do that either. I can, however, upgrade my defense. Nope. So, we'll do that. And we can't do that, but we can do that. let's get buff. So it will take 6 more dungeons to upgrade that again. I like how Hermes is always in the background, just providing emotional support. Yeah, I'm gonna need more coins.
I'm here selling, you're buying.
Alright, let's make some potions. So let's see what I can upgrade here. I don't have anything I can upgrade with. Okay. Let's see, where can I fast travel to? So there's 2 places we could go. So we'll go ahead and try the one that's not covered in a ton of stuff. And we'll fight any monsters we find along the way. Just beat the crap out of any boars we find. Because we really just need the blue stuff, because that's what's preventing us from upgrading all of our stuff. So let's check out what this is over here. I tried to stealth attack, but I just wasn't fast enough.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try to conserve my potion count here. God, this guy has so much HP. Alright, let's grab the chest. New weapon. Alright, so I will be back in a bit. For those on YouTube, this is probably where I'm gonna cut, but I will be back. I gotta go handle some stuff real quick, but yeah, I'll be right back.